I'm Ying Ying, or you can call me YY. I'm from Singapore. At UCL, there's a good mix, there's a good balance between studying and letting us have fun. It's a country with a very rich culture, and there's so many things to see.
So ahead of you is Buckingham Palace.
I'm here for the first time, so they gave us like plenty of chances and opportunities to go and explore for ourselves what London is like. Which I think is pretty good, because that's the point of a summer school, because you come to a place where you're not very familiar with and you get to experience the culture, the people and the country as a whole. Okay, the food is really good. The street markets have really amazing food. Lots of food everywhere. I like food. But other than that, like the professors and UCL actually organized two trips for us. There were public health content integrated into the tour, so we are not only exploring the area, but we're also learning about stuff in the area related to what we're studying. The professors and the lecturers, they kind of really expect you to know your stuff really well, and they push you, they keep asking you questions. You're expected to, you know, just contribute to class discussions. So they give you like a lot of opportunities as well to speak up and to really interact with them, because our class is really small. So it's a really small class, it's really cohesive, and we do things, we do stuff together, and the professors, they actually supervise us really closely. It's really a nice experience as a whole, because you get to just bond with your friends, and there's a lot, you get a lot of chances to do it. I was really honored to come here, because it's like a pioneering institute for equality, human rights. I made friends from Germany, France, Spain, so many countries. And since we live in the same accommodation, we actually, like, we get a lot of chances to hang out together. We can, you know, we do projects together, we study together.
This is our study room. It's pretty cool, there's beanbags.
And if we need any help, they're just like next door, so there's nothing to be scared of.
That's my Ying-Ying.
I like that it's a very central location. You can, like, you just take a tube to a 5-minute ride and you can get to any other, like, station. A global university in the middle of London.
Like, I made you say that last bit.
No.